question in Manhattan. Of course, they do not know if he indeed does have a suicide vest or perhaps is rigged as a booby trap with any explosive material or bombs in that boat. And of course, one of the major priorities here is to try and take him alive. So that way, they can certainly try to backtrack all this information on who may have supported them, where their connections are, who could have helped them, whether this was part of a much larger plot. Also, Fox News confirming, getting confirmation from the Justice Department that his older brother, Tamela, did travel overseas, leaving here Boston Logan for Moscow in January of last year. It's been 6 months now.